Wait.
Juan, congratulations. Second round knockout. How did it feel?
Feel good, man. Feel good.
You broke a sweat?
Feel me.
I want another picture.
Sure, of course.
Wait, I need my good side. Okay.
Hold on. 1 second. Got it. So Juan, tell people about your fight.
It was great, man. It was great to be
tough
back.
Tough guy?
He was tough. He's never been stopped. He's never been stopped. This is my first time. I'm the first guy stopping him, so I'm impressed.
What's next for you now? You were in camp over a year. You hope to get back in the ring sooner this time? Yeah. You just won by knockout.
Hopefully
second
I get my third fight in July 15th. We'll be trying to give me the same promotion in Herbie Estrada and Oxnard.
That'll be sick in Oxnard.
Yeah,
so what do you tell all your fans who are watching or excited that you won?
I'm going to keep you all updated when I fight again. Hopefully July 15th.
Follow you on Instagram at Team Funes.
Yeah, on Instagram, Team Funes. On Facebook, Juan Funes.
All right, there you have. Congratulations. Look at your face. It looks like you didn't even fight yet, Juan. Look, it is clean. No marks, no sign. The guy was trying to land.
Oh, yeah.
Stay tuned. VisaReport.com. Let's see back reporting. What do you think about Juan's fight?
Oh, my God. He's the best. And there's
why?
A Snapchat filter. Look at it.
Team Funes.
Team Funes. If you're here, use
it. Hold on. How'd you get that done?
I made it.
How you can make that?
Yeah.
How do you know how to do that?
She's smart, man.
Can anybody do it, or you have to be, like, smart?
Anybody can do it, but you got to have beauty and brains.
Okay. Yeah. Team Funes. Congratulations, Juan, with your own Snapchat filter.
Did you get the video?
Did you get the video of the fight?
I did record it. I recorded it on the camera, homie.
You got it.